need to do is just keep your core tucked in tight, and then spin the kettlebell, rotate it around your body without swinging your torso. Not like this, okay? This is wrong. Minimal torso movement.